Morning, I was putting out Old Glory in its place. When my little boy came running with a look of wonderment upon his face, he said, "Daddy, won't you lift me way up high so I can touch the flag as it's waving in the sky?" A year or two had passed when on a flower-covered decoration day, we were walking through the cemetery looking at the military grave. I explained that next to every flag was a soldier who had died. He said, "If I touch the flag, you'd think the soldier man would mind." He said, "Dad, if I could only touch the flag." These words are among the sweetest memories that I have. He knew that it was special and a treasure that we had. "Oh, Daddy, won't you let me touch the flag?" Before I realized, my little boy was all grown up and leaving home. Calling now to go. To stand up for my country and share the freedom that we have. 'Cause maybe someday I will have a son who wants to touch the flag. When a couple men in uniform came walking to our door, I guess I knew. My boy was coming home, but now so still beneath the crimson, white, and blue. But through my tears I could see a young boy pleading to his dad, "Won't you lift me on your shoulders? I just want to touch the flag." But he said, "Dad, touch the flag." The words that he said to me just keep on coming back. He knew that it was special. He gave everything he had. "Oh, Daddy, won't you let me touch the flag? Oh, Dad, I just want to touch the flag."